So good news for the Russians. They will have moved up, I think, certainly two places there. But our final couple this afternoon, representing France and lying in fourth place, knocking on the door of a medal. Muriel Zazoui looking very relaxed as her charges take to the ice. This is Isabel Delabelle and Olivier Schoenfelder. Skating as ever. I thought their golden waltz was, for me, the best. His light tripping style fits the feel of the music. Clever, him just staying on one foot. Still keeping the speed. And difficult lift on the transition. Content. Turns on one foot. And good twizzles. Well, that really was sensational. Loved it. They've kept it going, and they are putting the pressure on the people in the medal positions at the moment.